Hello everyone, good morning. Welcome back to the Max session. I'm here, your Jasdeep ma'am from the Little Star School. In comparing unlike fraction, when numerator and denominator both are different, how we will solve it, that we will learn. Okay? So, in this, numerator and denominator both are different. So, how we'll solve it? Not to get so much worried. We have a solution. We can convert the denominators similar. How we can do that? We'll do that with finding an equivalent fraction. Okay. Wait, I will show you. 2 into 2 and 3 into 2. What I have done here? For finding equivalent fraction, I have multiplied it. 2 on both the side, numerator and denominator. Okay, 2 2's are 4, 3 2's are 6. Here I will multiply by 3, 2 3's are 6 and 3 3's are 9. Here I will multiply by 4, 2 4's are 8 and 3 4's are 12. Okay, here will come. So 3 upon 4 into 2. 3 2's are 6 and 4 2's are 8. Into 3. 3 3's are 9. 4 3's are 12. And again 3 upon 4 with 4. So 3 4's are 12 and 4 4's are 16. Okay, did we found the similar numerator, denominator, sorry, see 6, 6 is there here, no, 9 is also not there, 12, yes, it is there, so 8 upon 12 and 9 upon 12, so we'll write 8 upon 12 and 9 upon 12, but what is 8 upon 12? Is the equivalent fraction of 2 upon 3. And what is 9 upon 12? It is the equivalent fraction of 3 upon 4. Right? So we got the denominator same. So it is like fraction. We have converted unlike fraction into the like fraction. And now we are going to compare it. Now you understood how we are going to solve the when numerator and denominator both are different. Okay? So here we got that 9 upon 12 is greater than 8 upon 12. Because when denominators are same, the numerator, the number which is high is called as greater fraction. Right? We'll solve one example also, which is on the page number 151. Here also it is same. 4 upon 5 and 5 upon 6. Find the equivalent fraction first. We'll write that. So equivalent fraction of 4 upon 5. So 4 upon 5 first we'll multiply by 2. 4 2's are 8. 5 2's are 10. If we multiply by 3. 4 3's are 12. 5 3's are 15. 4 4's are 16, 5 4's are 20, 4 5's are 20 and 5 5's are 25, okay, and 4 6's are and 5 6's are, 4 6's are is 24 and 5 6 is 30. Okay. No need to write it. For the explanation, I am writing this. Okay. So here we'll do it like that only. 5 upon 6. So if we multiply the 5 2s are 10, 6 2s are 12, 5 3s are 15, 6 3s are 18. डिनोमिनेटर. ओके, डिनोमिनेटर शुड बी सेम. 10 डिनोमिनेटर इज देयर, नो इट इज नॉट देयर. 15 न्यूमरेटर इज देयर बट डिनोमिनेटर इज नॉट देयर. 20 अगेन न्यूमरेटर इज देयर, डिनोमिनेटर इज नॉट देयर. 25 नो. 30 यस, 30 इज देयर. सी डिनोमिनेटर, राइट. सो 24 upon 30 and 25 upon 30. Which one is the greater one now? 30, 30, denominators are same. So you see the numerator. 25 is the greater one. So 25 is greater than 24 upon 30. 25 upon 30 fraction is greater than 24 upon 30. Okay, the topic YLCM, this is on page number 152 after example number 7. In previous session we have done comparing unlike fraction, right? We can do the we can compare the unlike fraction with LCM also. Okay, so how we can do it, I'll show you that. We'll take out the LCM. So we'll take out the LCM of denominator, because when the numerator is different and denominator is different, what we are trying to do, we are trying to take out the similar numbers in denominator, right? So we'll do the LCM of denominator. Okay, not of numerator. Okay, so 6 and 15. First 6 is coming in 2 table, so 2 3s are. 15 is not coming, so 15 write down. In 3, both tables are coming, so 3 1s are and 3 5s are. Again, we need a 5 table, so 5 1s are. 5 1s are. Okay, we'll write the LCM. LCM equals to 2 into 3 into 5. 2 3s are 6 and 6 5s are 30. Okay, means what they are telling, that we need in denominator 30. Okay, so by which number I will multiply 6, so I will get 30. By 5 I will multiply. Okay, so what I got? I got here 30. Okay, I'll write in front of this only. See, I got, and 13 upon 15. By what number I will multiply 15, so I'll get 30 in denominator? By 2. So if I am multiplying in denominator by 2, so in numerator also I will multiply. So 13 2s are 26 and 15 into 2 is 30. So I got the similar denominator, 25 upon 30 and 26 upon 30, right? So equivalent fraction, when we are finding, in the previous session I have told you that you can find the equivalent fraction and you will get the same denominator. But by LCM also you can do it very quickly. Okay, you will find the answer that you have to do it. First you find the LCM. 2 3s are, 15 is not coming, 3 1s are, 3 5s are, and then 5 ones are. We will multiply all the numbers and then we will get the answer. Whichever we'll get the answer, we have to try to put into the denominator. So I have tried, so 6 5s are 30 and 15 into 2 is 30. So it is easy to compare because we got the denominator same, right? So in numerator 26 is a greater one. So 26 is greater than 25. So 26 upon 30 is greater than 25 upon 30. Okay, now we will do the exercise 7.4. In question number 1 of exercise 7.4 from the page number 152, they are telling us to arrange this fraction into ascending and descending order. Okay, first we will see what are the fraction because figures are given, right? So this circle is divided into how many parts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In 8 parts it is divided, 3 are shaded. Again 8 part it is divided, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 are shaded. In 8 part it is divided and 4 are shaded. And in 8 part it is divided, but 1 is shaded. So how will write into the ascending and descending order? Okay. Ascending order. As the denominators are same, so small to big, if numerator is smaller, the smallest number of the numerator is the smaller fraction. So 1 upon 8, then it comes 3 upon 8, 4 upon 8 and 6 upon 8. And this fraction only we have to divide, we have to write in descending order. Bigger fraction to the smaller fraction. So bigger fraction is 6 upon 8, 4 upon 8, 3 upon 8 and 1 upon 8. Okay. Similarly, we have to do the B also. In this, boxes are there and they are divided into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, 8, 9. And how many are shaded? 8 are shaded. Again, 9 boxes are there. 4 are shaded. 9 are there. 3 are shaded. 9 are there. But 6 are shaded. Okay. So this also we have to write in ascending and descending order. Both. So first we'll write in ascending order. Numerators are same as you can see. Denominators are same, as you can see, numerators are different. Means they are like fraction, and in like fraction, first we'll see that smaller numerator is 3. So we'll write 3 upon 9, then it comes 4 upon 9, then 6 upon 9, and then 8 upon 9. Coming to the descending order, greater fraction to the smaller fraction, so greater one is 8 upon 9, then it comes 6 upon 9, 4 upon 9, and then 3 upon 9. Okay?